Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
The Obama administration and the United States Congress considered evidence of war crimes in the Middle East.
In a declaration, they gave a special name to the actions carried out by the Islamic State, or Daesh. Genocide.
Daesh is responsible for genocide against groups in areas under its control, including Yazidis, Christians, and Shia Muslims.
Genocide is the murder of members of an ethnic, racial, or cultural group to try to end the existence of that group.
An official declaration of genocide will lead to legal and financial actions to help the victims.